The prosecution in Salman Khan's hit-and-run case on Wednesday made a fervent plea before the court to reject the claim of Salman Khan's driver that he was driving the vehicle at the time of accident in 2002. As it was final arguments in the ongoing trial of Salman Khan, public prosecutor Pradeep Gharat told the judge D.W. Deshpande that in 13 years since the case started, the presence of a fourth person in the vehicle at the time of the accident never came up. Prosecutor said that it was difficult to believe the driver's statement and also that his version should be rejected by the court. Stay tuned to Business of Cinema for more updates.
Hi everybody, I'm Shah Rukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.